They don't like you.
I only test like two.
And how long have you been standing there for?
How long? Can you be quiet?
Remember, if you live in the area, you've heard about the stingray shuffle on the beaches, it's because those stingrays are feeling those vibrations in their backs. So again, my best advice, you gotta get those two fingers really deep in the water and keep your hand perfectly still, wait till they come around, and then that really gentle touch on their legs.
As we wait, it is the waiting game. I have yet to let a stingray touch my hand. I would very like so.
I intend to go all the way.
Yeah, no.
So friends, two fingers like mine, please. Everybody take a look at me. Two fingers like this. Get your hand in water before you still. Okay, if you're splashing, you're scared away.
I feel like that one just likes to tease around. Like, it'll just go on to the side. It's like, ooh, come touch me, come touch me. It's like, oh, not today. I don't want to go super deep, but like, I'm kind of scared. This water's cold. I feel like they're not even coming around. Before they were like so active. Now they're just kind of stagnant.
Yeah.
Oh, I think I might have eaten my words.
Here. Welcome, stingray baby. You're gonna touch two gentle fingers just like this. Get those hands really deep in the water, be still. And wait till they come by. You're gonna touch them just on the wings, just like you see in that picture, the little habitat there. Please avoid the head, back, and tail area.
Hmm? Oh, you did?
So we already asked you to please touch the wings only. They're very sensitive on that. Yeah, back is kind of like their ears. Have you ever heard of doing stingray shuffles? Because they feel that vibration in their ears, in their back. So just a gentle touch on the wings only, please. Hey friends, two fingers out. Please make sure you're looking at me. You have to use your hands like this, please. Everybody look at me, please. Eyes on me. Two fingers only. Oh, friends, yeah.
I'm gonna switch. Grab us some hand sanitizer. I just thought about something. I could have just propped up my phone right here. Yeah. Oh yeah, this is perfect.
Instead, because I don't want to, you know how they get.
I rented.